Merry Blismas! Happy Blismas Day! Today is the day of days. It is the last Overwatch recording of the year. And things are good. We got some loot boxes. We've got one more match to go in my placement matches. You know, at this rate, Season 3 will be over before I'm finished. But, you know. And we've done a lot. We've done an awful lot, as a matter of fact. But we're going to start today just warm up with a little bit of snowball throwing. I've actually strangely come to really enjoy this play mode, and it's shocking because it's not a good play mode, but it's incredibly addictive. The whole feeling like you've eyes all over you while you're trying to suck up a new snowball. Soldier 76 being a grump, May being extremely cute. Yeah, it's all goodness. It is all freaking goodness.
We brought you here because you represent the best, strongest, most effective warriors, maybe. You can't be serious.
So, yeah. This week in gaming,
watch your ammo.
I got really, 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 really into Dragon's Dogma. Finding it utterly fascinating as a game. It feels like an odd meld of, hang on, there's going to be someone show up. Yeah! Not what I wanted! Not what I wanted! No want! Goodbye! Annoying. It feels kind of weird. It kind of feels like a blend of Monster Hunter and AD&D. Which is a really... Yeah!
Three enemies remaining.
This is bad.
Now I'll get you.
Oh, bollocks. Yeah, it feels like a weird blend of Monster Hunter and AD&D. And it's really good for that. And I have to admit that I was very... I was very, very questioning about the pawn system in it, where you have a second, like an AI character who follows you around eternally. But I'm growing to love it because you create one yourself that is ideal to support your playstyle. So, really loving it. And I want to say to the pair of subscribers who bought it for me in the last Steam sale, the Halloween Steam sale, thank you very much. I have loved every second of it. I've only really gotten into it now because I haven't had the time. But it's going to be my Christmas game. It's what I'm going to play over Christmas. And you know something? It's freaking awesome. It is freaking... By the way...
Now I'll get you.
Oh boy! Yeah. It's a really enjoyable game. I'm not sure that it would make anything even vaguely like a decent Let's Play. But as an enjoyable experience for a solo player, it is a very... enjoyable experience for a solo player. I've loved every second of my play of it. We are getting our asses handed to us. Also, May wears crampons. How come she doesn't have a drop attack where you land atop of an enemy with your crampons and, you know, smush them? Blizzard, get on that. You fucking asshole! Okay, there's... Oh boy!
Almost.
Okay.
Get ready for a flurry!
Three enemies remaining.
I still love you. I have something for you.
Yes, I do. I even put a rock in this one.
Get ready for a flurry.
Two enemies remaining.
Come on.
Take this. Get ready for a flurry.
Oh boy.
clever?
Alrighty.
There's only one target left. Hunt them down, soldier.
I'm working on it, Soldier 76. I'm working on it. Give me some goddamn time. There's never one in here when I really want one, which reminds me.
Come on out.
She's over there somewhere. She's here somewhere. I can smell her. I can smell her blood. It boils.
Intel just arrived, revealing the enemy.
Okay. Yes! Oh, that was glorious. 5 eliminations. That's not bad going. Because I don't trust that fucking asshole not to block me in again. It's a fright when you have to think tactically against your own goddamn... Yeah, I need to find some snow. Good or not. Ah! Oh well. But yeah, Dragon's Dogma. Great game. I highly recommend it. What else have I been doing? I have a character design finished and an optimized route finished for a new Dark Souls Let's Play, but it's not going to be like a daily one or even a weekly one. It'll be... I'll either stream it and then upload it as a VOD, or I'll record it almost like a stream and then just upload it in like a 3 or 4 hour segment and you watch it whenever you like. I'm planning to do that over Christmas. Now, whether it'll happen or not is another question. It's another very big question because a lot of it depends on how much time I have over Christmas. Family shit, you know. And there's a lot of kids in this family, so... Oh, dear. So, that I've been working on. I've been basically working on getting the settings right for my Alien Isolation Let's Play, which will replace Dark Souls 2. I've come to a decision on Dark Souls 2. I'm probably going to record one more session where I do my best to beat the last, like, to get to the Throne of Want, and then I call it a day. I'm not doing the DLCs. I cannot cope with it. I just can't. I got 5 medals. Fuck me.
Thanks, everyone.
That was a lot of fun. That was a lot of fun. But, yeah. I just... Well, speaking of a lot of fun... Dark Souls 2 is not fun for me anymore. At all. Actually, it's just painful. And it's very, very annoying. So, I'm not playing it. I'm just not. And I do want to finish the Let's Play. But I can't do the DLCs. They just feel awful. And it's actually... When you actually go to something and it used to fill you with joy, the thought of doing it, and now it just fills you with dread and frustration and despair. No. Just no. So, that's the end of Dark Souls 2. I'm going to do... I have the route to the Throne of Want. I'm going to go down there, fight whatever's in my way, call it a day. And I think that's the fairest thing I can do, because it's a defined ending to the series, but at the same time, it doesn't mean that I'm going to end up smashing my head open on a wall from just anger and frustration and being pissed off and other words that involve the word piss and off. Phrases, I should say. So that's happening. There isn't a whole lot else, to be honest. I have got a copy of Rocket League. So, you can expect some of that in the future. Not entirely sure when. But I'm kind of inclined that maybe either the next episode of this or the episode after it is the last one of Overwatch for a while. And then I fill any space I have in between with Rocket League. Like, between this and Dark Souls 3, the next season starting. I'm not sure yet. It's definitely something I'm not great at. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, that fucking annoys me. You know what? Sombra. I'm crap with her. Deal with it. You know? Oh, actually. Can I still change? I can. Junkrat.
It's a perfect day.
Junkrat will do as a secondary. Oh, I want to see if I can get it underneath. No! Okay. I'm not all that good with Junkrat, but if I can't be Soldier 76, Junkrat will do. Junkrat will do. I'm kind of inclined to do some Rocket League in between Overwatch and... Oh, nice! Actually, Junkrat is pretty effective against her. I'm kind of surprised.
If at first you don't succeed, blow it up again.
Enemy turret sighted.
I may have gone completely the wrong way. God damn it! Die, you son of a bitch! Not entirely sure where that came from. How am I doing damage wise? Pretty good, actually. Not gonna lie though, I'm sucking at this one. And this is my last placement match. Hooray! Wow. Suddenly five... What? Did I kill him by accident? I have no idea what happened there, but that's okay. Indeed. Indeed, sir. Blow it up again. Blow it out their ass! God damn it. Okay, time to change hero.
One shot.
Can you stop, one please? Kill. Stop what?
Enemy turret down.
Wow. Lynx Mutus has a problem.
This is no place for children.
Nah.
This place makes me sick.
I think Junkrat doesn't like Omnix. Chill. It's just a game.
The objective is now active.
Enemy turret destroyed.
A turret lies in our way.
Enemy turret just blew up!
Come on. Oh boy, I'm not good with this person. Let's go back. Junkrat's taken.
Locked and loaded.
Let's have a bit of fun.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
No, it's not. Diva, actually, let's try Winston for a change.
Imagination is the essence of deception. Washed up.
My ultimate is ready.
Sniper, be careful.
Ooh, Punky. Haven't seen you in a while, dude. I actually haven't seen Punky in a good while. And he's on fire. He is on fire, people. I did surprisingly well with him the last time, so why not? Why the fuck not? It's not like we're gonna win anyway. Ah well. There's no way we can win this, so just let us die. Oh well, I guess not.
Burn up! This is like the terrible culmination of a thousand of my worst nightmares! Are you kidding me?
God damn it, so close. My god, how much shorter can I get? There we go, I'm even shorter. 2, 1. Woo! Torbjorn actually moves fast for a change.
Don't worry, my friend. I have your shield.
Such potential.
Oh my god, there's so many. Oh yes. Now. Now we'll see, you sons of bitches.
Taking the objective. Come on up.
Now we'll see, you sons of bitches.
Heal up.
Enemy turret sighted.
Get healed, enemy turret healed.
Someone had to do it.
It's ours!
Get over here.
Whose house? My fucking house. Oh! Widow Hunter with the shutdown. Oh, imagine that. A team member has left the match. Wow, what a fucking shock.
Mission ain't over yet.
Also, that dude really needs to chill the fuck out. It's a game. Get over it. It's a fucking... How stupid do I look?
My almost ready.
This is why I should main this guy. I am actually good with this guy. Okay, we're gonna get a Widow Hunter showing up on the left, I would say. How do I get up there? Ooh, that's gonna be a problem.
I've got you in my sights.
God damn it! Six player kill streak though. I mean, if I'm going to lose this round, so I'm gonna go into the play out of my matching up my positioning with one win. But you know what? I'm okay with that. I am fine with that because I've done really fucking well in this episode. Really well on this match. Run away! Run away! Oh, I couldn't run fast enough. I didn't even get a who killed me that time. Oh boy. Oh my god, this is bad in so many ways. Ah, oh my god. Ah, it's like Shitstorm, one thereof. we lost, and I don't care, because that was just fucking epic at the end. That was so good. Oh, Punky dude, you fucking deserved that. Oh my god, man. Oh, I'm actually a little bit winded by that. That was 11. It doesn't feel like 11 minutes. It does not feel like 11 minutes. I can't believe. Now, here's the question. I don't even know where I am. 11:09. Hang on. How do I get out of there? No. No! Okay. Okay, sure. We'll do one more round. Fuck it. Why not? It's good for fun. And,
select your hero.
We'll see what happens. I really must look up what these mean. Because I have no idea. Like, I have one. 222. Yeah, I don't care. I am what I am. And what I am needs no excuses. And this is the reason why I'm not a professional singer. Imagine that. Not a professional anything. I am a professional wastrel and layabout, like all of my predecessors and stuff. Actually, most of my predecessors were pretty badass. Certainly more badass than I am. Yep. Oh! Oh. Oh, yeah.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
You can ring my bell. Ring my bell. I can't make that jump. Sorry, I'm in really good form today. I don't know why I'm in such good form, but I am in really good form and I'm really happy today. So.
Attackers
incoming. We are defending objective A. Oh, here comes the. Oh boy, Farah. Yes. Yeah. I want that Farah. Farah is literally my fucking kryptonite in this game. Nice. Actually, that Lucio skin is fantastic. I love it. Love it! Funny thing is, we are holding them pretty damn well. Pretty damn well. And I'm kind of surprised by that. Time to get up. Gotta get up to get down. Gotta get up to get down. One, two, three, four. Get your buddies on the floor. You gotta get up to get down. Gotta get up to get down. I don't know what the hell's wrong with me today. My apologies for that. Oh! And the quarterback is toast. Ugh. I may have watched Die Hard last night. As a matter of fact, I watched Die Hard last night. Oh boy. God damn it. And Farah is on the roof. There's a Farah on the roof. Fa la 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 la. Farah on the roof. Fa la 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 la. Farah on the roof. Hang on, wasn't there a. No. Farah on the roof. Fa la 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 la. I really don't know what's wrong with me today. Oh, dear gods.
60 seconds remaining.
I've got you in my sights. I love the smell of pulse munitions in the morning.
Oh, let's break it!
My house! Farah is still up there. I want that bitch. She's mine! Mine, goddammit! Mine! Ah! I may have problems, folks. Not gonna lie, I may have motherfucking problems. Ugh. Come on! 8 seconds, 15 seconds, 14 seconds, 13 seconds, 12 seconds, 11, 10, 9. Oh! Oh, god damn it, they're contesting. Go, 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 go. Gotta go faster, gotta go faster, gotta go faster, gotta go faster. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, get there.
Fire in the hole!
Get over here!
Oh, no, 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 no. God damn it. Come on. Victory? No. God damn it. Damn it, kitty.
Scores 0-0. Switching sides.
GG, go fuck yourself. I'm not going Genji. I'm staying Soldier 76 because I'm actually good with Soldier 76. Selection. I've spent a lot of time playing with Soldier 76. And you know, I used to dismiss him for a long time as just like the character for the Call of Duty players. But you know what? He is so fucking flexible. He's fast. He's maneuverable. He has good damage output. He can heal. And the Helix Rocket is fucking badass. The Helix Rocket can put a fight between DPS and a tank in the end. Tank and DPS to an end, I should say, in the end. But yeah, I love Soldier 76 so much. He's like my favorite. Damn, D.Va.
Trying to get yourselves killed out there.
Interesting. Cyber something. Interesting. Are these hints at things to come?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Just fucking play. All right. See, if they're smart, they've done what we've done and they'll try and hold us and coop us up right back there. We'll see.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Join me.
Is there any way around back here? There might be, you know? Okay, so we have one of those assholes up there. Let's see if we can get a bead on him. We can't, but we can do this. Oh yeah, we're through. We're through, folks. We're through. Oh boy. Not bad though, we're breaking through. We are breaking through. No wonder I didn't have a fucking chance. I'm amazed it didn't take.
Mission ain't over yet.
No, the mission. Oh no, 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 it's contested. We just have to break through. Objective A is ours. Match complete. What?
Final score. 1-0. Victory.
Victory. Did we win? We did win.
Play of the match.
Torbjorn. Torbjorn. Alrighty, you.
Epic.
Brings a tear to my eye.
It does. It really does. Alright. That was... Ooh, I've moved up! I've moved up! Wow! I don't really know how by how much, but I moved up and I've got 20 competitive points. What in the hell do you use competitive points for? Anyway, we are done for today. It's time to open some loot boxes. It's time for some looty loots! Anything good? Be something good. Oh, we've got a gold! Ah. Mary! And you know something? I know other people have been complaining about this. I love this. That is my new jam.
Rocket jump? That sounds dangerous.
And we've got a victory pose, which we'll equip. And that's cool. Oh, that's... yeah, okay. Ooh, box. Box. Okay, so we have player icon. Player icon duplicate. Spray in a line.
If at first you don't succeed, blow it up again.
Don't I already have that? Aw, yeah. We got a new skin. We got the frosted skin. Ooh, hello there, sexy. Whew. That hair, I'm telling you. I'm so tempted to, get my hairdresser to do that hair for me. I mean, I know it would be a lot of work to maintain it, but goddamn, it's good. It is good. And we have monies. Okay, and we have a spray. Nice. Okay, open loot box. And we have another purple. And we have... Oh, we can afford to buy a skin. Victory pose. Yeah, I'll equip that. That's good for me. Is it good for you? Oh no, I have no more loot boxes. Whatever will I do? We're not going to do that. Instead, we are going to go into the Hero Gallery. We are maining 76 like freaking crazy these days. No. Oh, that's what you use them for. Cool. Da da da. Commando? I kind of like that. I can't get that one. I could buy a lot of those right now. I could just, like, buy them all. Because Jet is kind of sexy. I like Jet. Olive is eh. Russet is eh. Smoke is... Oh, Smoke is very nice. I'd actually be tempted to go with Night Ops, but I'm not really sure. It's a lot of money. Let's see. What does Zenyatta have? Because he's my other main. Let's be honest here. Okay. Sonyata. Ra. Ifrit. Jinyata. Skullyata, I can't get. Harmonious. Ascendant. You know something? That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to buy a purple level one for my mains. That's what I'm going to do. So we're going to buy... Well, we're going to buy Smoke. Yes. And we're going to buy Olive, Russet, Bone, Golden. Bone. Yes. And I have enough for two more. So, who else do we want to unlock? It's kind of hard because I haven't really been... meaning anything else lately. oh boy. Farah. Skins! We has two. I thought I was already using that one. Okay. Amethyst. Oh, I do like purple. Copper is nice. Titanium is nice. Anubis. Oh, Anubis is nice. Yeah, we're going to get Anubis. And we're also going to grab Amethyst because Amethyst is freaking gorgeous. But we're going to equip Anubis. Which reminds me, I really should go back to Soldier 76. Skins and... Smoke or Bone? Bone. Now, who else do we want to go with? I do tend to play D.Va quite a bit as well. So I have 230 left, which means I can't buy any of these, but I can buy her 3 of these, I want to say. Blueberry is nice. Lemon, lime. Tangerine, dream man. Watermelon. None of them are particularly nice. I like the blueberry. We'll unlock that. Yes, and equip. And, I'm not really sure. Winston. Yeah, Winston. Let's see. He has undersea. He has Yeti. Atmosphere? No. Banana. Red planet. No. Banana! And equip. And let's go for one last one. Let's get Sombra something, because she's new. She's new to the group. She doesn't know anyone. Oh, dear God, that's hideous. Incendo is nice. Oh, I like that. Mar. Come on, I'm blue-haired. I gotta go with this. Yes, and equip. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Blismus Day. You'll notice that Blismus Day happens a lot with me. But this is actually Christmas Day. Believe it or not, I am actually not recording this on Christmas Day. I'm recording it a week before. But I'm not going to be recording this week because I have family stuff to do. But this is going up on Christmas Day. So I hope you all had a really, really lovely Christmas Day. I hope you got all the gifts you wanted. I hope you all ate till you puked and then ate some more. I hope you all have a great, great Christmas holidays. And I'll be back again on New Year's Day with more of this. Not that anyone will be watching it on New Year's Day, but eh. So we're going to do at least one more episode of this, and then I may take a break from this while I'm waiting for the next season of Diablo 3 to start. And then we'll do Diablo 3, and then we'll go back to Overwatch. And I may also be streaming this at some stage. I'm not really sure. But in the meantime, be nice to each other. Have a great holidays. Be good. And bye for now.